estimating the age of a Nairaha's abode was perhaps as difficult as walking the road that led to it. But one question occupied the Berkson's mind most. What secrets would the spirit of Barahut reveal? Breaking the circle to prevent the summoning. Had they only been quicker.
Yeah.
the shopkeeper said. He would like to offer a discount for his rescue, but there had not been many customers lately. Tired of being called shady, he instead adopted the title Mysterious Shopkeeper. The manipulator of the disenfranchised, the leader of rats, with fingers sharp as daggers and a soul lacking its humanity.
Thank you.
Sand swept across the land, scraping against the stone of a monument built not from devotion, but blood and sweat. Atop it stood a Nairaha, with the lost ruler Bushra waiting. Can the body endure the mind's gamble?
Come on.
Even fortune is in Rhea's hands. was all Margaret murmured.
Welcome, friends. Don't mind the occasional bloodstain on the merchandise. Manipulator of the disenfranchised.
Thank you.
Sometimes, just as you are getting ready to leave, someone arrives, and you stay for them forever. Sheila's ring drew Ben's attention. The same ring that Sheila had always said belonged to her firstborn. This man was their son? Ben could not stop staring into Joey's eyes, the eyes that he had gotten from Sheila. When Joey informed his father of the many years since his mother's passing, Ben's heart felt cold. In that single moment, with the single gulp he drank, the memory of all the years with her passed through his mind. Regret became his companion then. It was not the warmth of the drink, but his son's touch that brought him out of the coldness within. Sheila was dead, but their son was here. Nostalgia of days lost mixed with dreams of days to come. He felt as if he was there when Joey had been born, when he had grown up and become the man he was now. Ben had already lost his wife, but that was in the past. And this was the future. A future they had to build now, together. Alongside the other persons to clear a road into that future.